Okay, time to start grinding. I want that dragon. You know what? Where's horse? There's horse. What does horse need? Horse needs backstab with cloak and dagger and kill stun. So I need to max out stun chance. Cloak and dagger, cloak and dagger. It's gotta be around here somewhere. There it is. Incubate. Dang, don't see anything that just, does stun. Ah, dang it. Alright, turtle. Hello. Hello. Hello again. And again, hello. Alright, time for egg. Redeem A rank egg. Grade A. And now switch to robot because need to take damage and hit. It would probably help if I face the correct direction. Alright, well, I do not appear to be able to turn. Stomp, there we go. Oh, right. I have to be small to get out. Now I can switch over to robot. That was lackluster. Mermaid, what do you need? You need to break enemy wards and kill with Tempest Barrage, which I do not have. Alright, fine. Oh, okay. That works. Oh, right, yeah. Switch to mermaid. E. I wish to express immense disappointment and disheartenment in the conduct of your species. Press the button. Horse. Dang it, died too quick. Hello there. Mana upgrade. Very good. Alright, nothing up there. Okay, that connects to that, and looks like that's all for that area. If I go up here, presumably I'll be able to figure out where the last nest is. And then it's just a matter of getting robot and whatever the other thing is. Next. There you are. You did it! You completed the Dolphetta Stone! Give it here! Excellent! Now the stone's translation will transmit directly to any nearby brainwaves. Stand by while I make the adjustments. Calibrating the audio waves. Changing the frequencies. Lowering the pitch. Not necessary, just a personal preference. And... Frick! Frick! Frick, frick, frick! Oh dear! Oh my! Those words are most foul. This dolphin curses like a sailor. I've never even heard some of these words. Maybe there's a reason dolphins can't talk. Ugh, what an embarrassing discovery. Congratulations on your most brilliant and useful discovery, Doctor. What's your name again? Ah, it matters not. Here's your pay, and you can keep the Dolphetta Stone. Just keep my name off the author list. I just love saying frick. Okay. So there's the dolphin over here on the left. There's the dolphin at the starting village that I can talk to. There's all those dolphins I already talked to that I've already forgotten. Frick! Okay. Switch to robot. Fast travel to this location. Boop. Boop. Okay. Trying to relax here. Maybe I should equip stun instead of poison. There we go. Whoop. Oh, dang it. Have to be facing the correct direction. Mana upgrade. Thank you. Alright, what is my weakest attack? I'm thinking it might be the rapid fire arrows. Alright, so that was nothing. Going up or left? I'm thinking left so I can get that. Hey, completed stun. Good. I don't have to look for a less damaging attack now. Gallop for 10 seconds without stopping or taking damage. Well, that requires lots of MP. Save real quick. Okay. Check the stats real quick. Costs 30 mana per second, so I need 300 mana before that's possible. What was the other one? Backstab. Dang it. I hate having to be a rogue horse. It's like being a stealth archer. I want to go skinny dipping, but I keep getting interrupted. I'll never cross the lake, though. The Shadowlands are on the other side. No one goes there! Okay, that's one backstabbed. Ah, dang it. The sewers. These sewers have been ours ever since we gained our freedom during the revolution. Now the monsters are here, our independence is once again being threatened. We shall fight these oppressors and reclaim what is rightfully ours, or die trying. Alright, time to be a rat. What's the quest? Detonate and attack ups. Okay. So replace this with the attack up one. And detonate is already on. Okay. Plus poison and passive good stuff. Oop, hello. Detonate three at a time. Upgrade token. Increase that. Increase poison count. Explode costs less mana. And consume increase. Oh no, cooldown goes down. Okay, that's good enough, I guess. And then this increase amount of poison. Great. Increase health. Nice. Okay, I see a chest on the map. Hello there. Man, upgrade. Oh, right, yeah. Had a quest for... Oh, dang it. Fine. Just you're good. Go on in, friend. Okay, I missed the spot. Aha, there you are. They're a bit handy. Yeah, only need to do that one more time and that quest is done. Then it's just a matter of flexing. I should probably use some upgrade tokens on the flex too. Ah, there it is. Flex, decrease mana cost, decrease mana. That's not it. Pump up, that's the one I wanted. Dang it. Needs to be S rank before I can decrease the mana cost to 40. Because then I would have only 120 or 160 if I want to be safe mana cost to start killing. Wizard Tears. Detonate it. Done. Nice. And now, attack up. Detonations. First, though, I will need to swim. What is that? Something I can't get to. That's why. Chest. Yeah, come all of you. I shall become a rat shortly. And then rat is that one. Okay. Dang it. Alright, mermaid. There's one swarm. There's two swarm. There's three swarm. Complete the quest. Great. Here's another swarm. There's another swarm. There's another swarm. Oop, dang. Rat. Dang it. Might be a little bit overzealous, but what is risk without reward? Or what is reward without risk? That's what I meant to say. One, two, three, four. They don't have enough HP to get poisoned. Dang it. I came here to commune with the dragon ruler of the Shadowlands. I thought he could cure the fungus sickness that's infecting my friends. But the sickness has taken hold of me. I can barely move. Turn back. Enjoy the time you have left. There's nothing here but monsters and death. Alright, lever's on the other side. And then I will have S rank rat. Oop, fairy. Now it should be theoretically possible to do the horse quest. Wait, no, it only increased by 5? Really? Okay, never mind. I thought they were increasing by 50 apiece for some reason. Well, of course not. If they were doing that, I would actually have more than 200 mana by now. Alright, yeah. Ah, dang it. Almost. Didn't get the detonate off in time. Wait. Oh, right. Yeah, dang it. I forgot to increase my power. There we go. Nice. S rank rat. Okay, can switch over to something else now. I'm thinking guard. What do you need? Defeat ranged, kill poisoned. Okay. Yeah, I can do that. Defeat with ranged. Nice. Leveled up. Kill while Bravado is active. Dang it! Pump up. Alright, need to take a lot of damage. What was the other one? Kill poisoned. Okay. So, I'll need to stand in fire for a bit. Come on, hit me. Stop trying to hit me and hit me! There we go. Dang it. Might as well get them weakened a bit first. I think that's good. Yeah. Ah, dang it. Bravado came off. There we go. Bravado needs 18 more. Dang. Block explosions. Oh, nope. Hit me, hit me, hit me. A little bit more. Thank you. Wrong button. All right, kill baddies while Bravado is active. Done. I can heal now. Pick up health items, great. And kill three more poisoned. And done. Oh, nope. New quest. Kill set with both sword and familiar damage. Okay, so I need to add in familiars. Okay, 21 more. Nice. S rank guard. Now, let's see. Ranger or nah, bodybuilder. What are your quests? Impact with horse's gallop and stun. Quick check. Yeah, nothing else around.
I am the fallen hero. Good job making it through the path of doom. Here's some stars as a reward. People die when they are killed.
Okay, nothing over there.
Are you a specter? In the name of the dragon ruler, stand down. Wait, you're a person. Kind of. Forgive me, traveler. I haven't seen many living souls in the 8 centuries I've been here. I'm the groundskeeper of the Shadowlands. Bound by immortality to serve the maker of this nightmare, the Dragon Ruler. Even after my ruler died, the spell wasn't broken. And now, my master's Alcazar is covered in a gooey fungus. What sort of punishment would he have for a groundskeeper who can't perform his duties? Better not to think of it.
Boop. Alright, should be able to go down and pull that lever now. Lever! Ah, dang, died too quick. Okay, kill baddies quest done. Dark Tower. Demi Dungeon. Form locked. Okay. So you can't switch once you're in there. Quest completed. Stun baddies. Nice. Stats up. Nice. Impact with Horse Gallop and Strongman. Impact with Tail Swipe and Strongman. Dang it. So I'm gonna have to do more impacts after this. Cash money. Nice. Slightly on fire. Okay. There's a fairy right there. Impact with Horse Gallop and Strongman. Great. And then impact with Mermaid Tail Swipe. This one's gonna be a lot more annoying because Mermaid Tail Swipe kinda sucks. Let's see. Mermaid Tail Swipe, Mermaid Tail Swipe. It's gotta be somewhere. There it is. Okay, increases damage. Dang it, okay. Well, I don't need increased damage. I need increased hit wall. Okay. So I could go around and open this gate, which is probably a good idea. Horse. Dang it. Backstab has a lot shorter range than I think it does. Dark Tower. Okay. Squeeze. Fairy! Nice. Okay, so gallop for 10 seconds. matter of find... Ooh, hello there. There's a sign here. It says, "Welcome to the Pit of Death Scrub. People who mess with the Dragon Ruler get thrown in here. If they last 60 seconds, they get let go, but no one has and no one will. Want to try? Then you must want to die. Dragon Ruler's Gang. Stupid Signs Challenge." Okay. Robot it is. Come at me. Okay. Stomp. Oof. Dang it. Ow. Shouldn't have locked in. Okay. Whew. Finally, Class D robot. Unlocked Ravager rocket. Transformed rocket has 100% crit chance. Drill and crit. Dang it! Well, Ravager Rocket has that effect now. So that's nice. Good job. Go as guard. Slightly faster. Ah, dang it, I can't block that? Fine. What? Dragon Ruler Gang's too easy. Didn't realize that I lasted 60 seconds. Chest. I should go get that. Travel to where? I forgot where I was going. Dang it. What's that? Return to Fish Mage. Yeah, I should do that. It's been a while. Yo, is that what he told you? He's going to come visit? I can't believe it. Thank you so much, friend. I can't wait to see my brother again. Alright, that's one thing down. Back to horse. Oh, right, yeah, I was going to One Punch Man. Or Rat Punch Man? That seems more likely. That's not it. Rat. And then change this passive into You Will Not Die.
I am Ratsbane.
Bring it.
Very well. This won't hurt. Ready? Ah!
No! No! I can kill any rat with one punch! Am I the equal of vermin? Am I perhaps lower?
Master Rat, forgive me. I will dedicate my life to the better understanding of you and your resilient people.
Amazing what happens if you actually think. Are you up for another task? If you're interested, meet me near the depleted mines in the Gilded River. Okay. Robot. That's not a robot. What's this? Shop? Thing? Place. Okay, fast travel here, then go up, and I should find the nest somewhere in there. Okay, 50 rockets. Yep, goodbye. I'm a robot. You're a trespasser. Have you ever seen anything like this? Don't touch the barrier, it'll zap you. What barrier? Mouth of Hell. Oh. Okay. Right. Now I remember. Have to get the gems and then do that. So how do I get up? Oh, I can just go right. Friggin' hell. Speed horse. I suppose if there's some food lying around and I have scavenger, then I can regain mana while I'm running around and Gallop will be able to last 30 seconds. Perfect. What you got? Crit chance. Magic life. Unstoppable underlings. Familiars can be knocked or interrupted. Nice. I'll just buy that. Stat increase. Later. What are my goals? Backstab, right. Groundskeeper's ground. Okay, 15 more stabs. Oh. Okay, that's just where that connects. So, fast travel portal. Oh, there's a chest there. I missed that. Oh, no mana. Dang it. Switch to turtle. Excuse me. Mana upgrade. And switch to horse. Dang it, missed. All right, 10 more. Okay, 9 more. Dang it, missed. Excuse me, Acolyte. Do you have 2 minutes for a survey? Great. How do you feel about the new League of Wizards, including Alistar? How much has the new low impacted your wife? It has impacted my wallet. Do you think the calamity is going to end the world?
Looks like it.
How likely are you going to recommend the new low to your friends?
I don't have any friends.
On a scale of cold to hot, cold being 1, hot being 10, how cold or hot do you feel about surveys while adventuring?
Autumn breeze, I guess.
Finally, may I add you to my new low pyramid benefactor? I'm only a platinum, but I want to get to double platinum plus, so I need to recruit 5,000 people. Can I sign you up? Great, thanks. You know, there is more you can do to help the guild. Guild work is a magnificent way to earn stars. You can go to the new League of Wizards HQ for more information. Remember to say Sunita sent you. Oh, hey. Dungeon. Staircase.
The Expanse.
Kind of dark in here.
Huh. Okay, it looks like you take health damage if you're not in the light. That does tend to hinder, the ability to, whatchamacallit, explore. I'm out of mana. Whoops. One more. Dang it. Oh, there's the nest. Quest complete. S rank egg. Nice. I don't think I will ever use any of these. There's no point in upgrading them. Okay, so, need to upgrade robot, need to upgrade rogue. First though, horse. Oh, wait, dang it. Okay, have to go down that way to get to that. There. Leveled up. Now just need to have enough mana to gallop for 10 straight seconds. Dungeon, beheaded behemoth. Ah, there it is. Very. I knew there had to be a reason to be in this area. Dang it. Dang, so close. Free mana. Nice. Let's see. Place this with haste if I can figure out where it went. There it is. Dodge. Alright, so there is a path there. Nice. That opened up that gate. And that opens up that gate. All right, back in there. Oof. Ah, so close. Oh, okay, that's how it works. You have to light the torches by blasting them. Got it. Done. Kill baddies with lightning drill, crit with Ravager Rocket. Back to horse. That one's not open. That one has been chewed. To where is it? Robot. And now switch to Rat to regain that HP. Oop, dang it. Robot. Robot. Kill baddies with lightning drill and C rank. One step closer to dragon. Okay, hit with sharp, apply status effects with lightning drill, rocket ravage, or tempest barrage. Okay, crit 3 plus. Nice. I missed. Dang it. Switch to Rat. Dang it. Robot. Rat. Consume. Consume. Dang it. Robot. Thank you. quest complete. One more rocket, and 9 more status effects. Nice. Should be 7 more. Nice. Crit rocket, none. Kill 3 plus with it. Dang it. Recover mana with Rat's Scavenger. Switch this out with Scavenger then. Kill 3 at a time, 8 more times. Come at me, all you. Six more times. Dang. I guess there's a wall there. Or a pillar. Can't really tell. Probably need one more status effect. Yep, there we go. Nice. B rank. Tempest Barrage. And leveled up. Okay, hit baddies with Tempest Barrage, kill with Defense Up. Okay, time to equip Defense Up. Which one is that? Slow and steady. Perfect. Kill 3 at a time with missile. Oh, hey, convenient. Dragon Ruler's Estate. Fast Travel Station. I think there might have been more in that tunnel, though. Check the map. Did I ever go down that one? I did not. Okay, that's another 3 kills while defense buff is active. Alright, defense buff active, done. And Tempest Missile done. Kind of. Kill 3 plus with Ravager, cover with Rack Scavenge, kill Batty with Tempest Barrage, and Cloak and Dagger. Dang it. Dang it. Move too far away from each other. The quests, kill 3 plus, kill with Tempest Barrage, and recover mana. Well, that's one of them done. And scavenge done. Nice. A rank. And then hit baddies with Monk's Smite. Okay. Turn that off. Turn Smite back on. Weaver's Toll. Tempest Barrage and Cloak and Dagger. It's over there. Perfect. That one's done. Kill 12 baddies and 1 Tempest Barrage. Okay. Dang it. Can't tell where their back is in the dark. I should probably upgrade that just so I have decreased mana cost. Because that is terrible. Okay, 2 more X12 kills. Finish you off. That one's done. And hit with Monk's Smite 13 more times. Kill with Cloak and Dagger. Fifteen more times. Okay, that counted as one. Dang. Okay, that counted as one as well. Dang it. Level up. Nice. No mana. Alright, Cloak and Dagger, and that is the last thing that the robot needs. Dang. More. All right. Cloak and Dagger, move speed plus 10, costs decreased. All right, I should probably get Rogue up to B rank first then. What are your things? Hit a baddie with 5 knives and 1 attack. Pick up money while ability is on cooldown. And hold the stay cloak. Release the dagger. Alright. So, if I want something to be on cooldown, I need something with a long cooldown. Cooldown of 2.5 seconds, 1 second, 1.5. Cooldown of 4 seconds. Okay. Aqua Shield. Quest complete. Man, this guy is squishy. Okay, and that one's done. See rank, Necromancer unlocked. Necrotic Lightning unlocked. Blood Pact unlocked. Ooh, that is very nice. Dagger bot baddies from behind for guaranteed crit. Break enemy wards with dark. Cover with scavenger 15 times while cloaked. What the crud? Okay. Squish you on for scavenge. Can't tell which side is your back. It's too dark. That one's almost done. Nope, that's not the button. There we go. Didn't get the crit. Okay, that's a few of them. Got a couple of crits. Just one more. And then 5 ability cooldown money pickups. Redeem. Cloak and dagger, multiple baddies in one hit. Dang it.
Hoof. Alright, I hear money. Four more. I think I missed. Okay, three more multiple hits. Two more multiple hits. One more multiple hits. And that one is complete. Great. Pick up money. Break wards with dark damage. That one's mildly problematic. Whatever. Wait, crud. Okay, no, I have gone through every single one of these now. Good. Now where's the trash can? Or teleport. Those are definitely different things. Ugh, fastest one is back to the cave. Okay, I'm gonna want to switch to the Necromancer. What are your quests? Hit them with 150 necrotic lightning. Okay, that's not bad. Halfway there. Thirty more. And done. What's the next one? D rank. Summon demon. Unholy circle that deals dark damage. Summons demon familiar from corpses. Heal damage familiars. And summon demon familiars. Okay. Thank you.
Okay, switch back to rogue to cloak and dagger and collect that. There we go. Pick up money while abilities on cooldown, two more. Welcome to the Master's Alcazar. What? Oh no, not this house. The giant one a bit further down. You'll know it when you see it. You know, back when he was alive, there was an incident just like this one. A calamity that threatened the world with monsters while unleashing a plague of gooey fungus. It was only because of the dragon ruler's power that the ancient calamity was sealed away. And it's also thanks to his power that I'm cursed to remain here forever. Alright, one more. And magic defense increase, and out of there. Dang it. Okay. Perfect. Leveled up. Well, not leveled up, a quest done. Break enemy wards with dark or blunt. Okay, switch to mermaid.
First calamity, monsters, now random flesh forms. The Shadowlands are the dragon rulers alone. As his emissary, I command you, all of you, leave! My hulking frame weren't trapped underground, this would be going much worse for you.
Nothing much from there. Break wards with sharp or dark. Kill 12 baddies in one Robo's Tempest Barrage. Okay. So you need Tempest Barrage. Where is that? There it is. Perfect. Mermaid with rockets. The best thing. Alright, actually, I think I should call it here. Teleport to somewhere. That's for sure. But where? Dark Tower, form locked. This one has dark or blunt. Which is great for the one unlock that I saw like a minute ago and I've already forgotten. Tower of Atonement. Ah, there we go. Exactly the same. First, Necromancer. Heal, kill, summon. 65 kills. That should be easy enough. Oh, wards regenerate. Okay, that explains it. I really hate that that keeps happening. Redeemed. And then summon 3 more familiars and kill 25 more. Okay, summon demon familiars. Base stat increases. Hit baddies with summon demons unholy circle. Switch to, where is it? There it is. Perfect. Now I can get out of this level. Okay, it's not that direction. So
Switch to Rogue. Switch to you. You're just poisoned. Break wards, open chests. Okay, fear is kind of counterproductive at the moment. What's this one? Okay, necrotic lightning and familiar damage. Okay. Okay, that one's done. C rank! Dragon unlocked. Clombo. Burning light. Crit chance. Okay, hit more with necrotic, hit more with summon circle, light or blunt damage, really? Slowed baddies, okay. Ah, good. Switch to Rogue. And switch back. Switch to Rogue. Exit. Re-enter. Thank you.
Nice. B rank. Caltrops. Throw a wall of spikes on the ground, build 100 stun, cooldown 15 seconds. Wow. That is a terrible cooldown. Stun 15 times, break dark or blunt wards, backstab enemies that are feared from behind. Okay. So I'm going to want to have to... I'm going to want fear, wherever that is. Spooky. I'm going to want stun. And I'm going to want smite, I guess. Put that in W. Okay, maybe not. Ah, why are they all dark? That was not my intention. Dungeon cleared. Okay, switch you from that to where is it? Climb fly. Break enemy wards done. Inflict status effects with fan of knives. Okay. Sharp damage, impact, kill. Poison. Okay. Need to equip you. And you get Flame Slide as well. Okay, kill Patty while you have stuff. Rank with sharp or dark damage. Okay, mermaid. Oh, they died. Dang it. Teleporter is deactive. Or deactivated. You are not dark. You are not dark. You are dark. Dark ones in packs of one while the other ones are in packs of 20. Nope. There's a couple. Quest done. Hit baddies with impact damage. Sharp or light? Light or blunt? Oh. Alright. Time to switch back to the Necromancer then. That one's done. Summon demon familiars from familiar corpses. Sheesh. Dragon time. What do you got? Hit 50 times. Okay, that doesn't count. Got it. Has to actually do damage. Alright. I think I will call it here. Like I was saying, like, half an hour ago.